I'm here in the nation's capital, in the heart of everything, at the National Mall. There are so many people here, people of different races, different ages. I'm seeing older Americans and young. I'm looking at a baby right now. There are all sorts of Americans are here to celebrate this day, this inauguration. There are Megatrons everywhere, so everybody has a good view. I'm Amanda Conway reporting in the nation's capital for Titan Radio News.